dream of brown or babies. Gazing them days and contagious, you're my baby.
YouTube, it's your girl Asia,
and it's your boy BJ.
Back in the building,
back in effect,
back like we never left.
And as you can see by the thumbnail today, right now, we're getting ready to get into AC/DC.
Yeah,
getting into the song Thunderstruck. If y'all are new to this channel, we appreciate y'all for going ahead and tapping in. Go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Smash that notification bell so y'all can see more of Asia and BJ. But y'all, without any further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. AC/DC, Thunderstruck. Let's go.
Let's go on and get into this video, y'all.
Yeah. Yeah.
Man, it's already starting up.
Yeah, they already funking it up right now.
Yeah, okay.
Wow.
Dang. Oh, is that, that's just one guitar player, is that two of them? That's just one, right? The one we looking at?
Yeah, one. Yeah.
Okay. Whew.
It's all that crap.
Yay!
It's all that
crap. That's
crowd.
A whole, like, football stadium.
Yeah, it is.
Wow.
Elbow to elbow, knee to knee. That might be a soccer stadium. Shoot.
That's huge. Wow. Yeah. Okay.
That's bananas.
Whoa. Man, I'm feeling this. I'm feeling this, y'all.
Yeah, this Thunderstruck now. This sounds powerful right here.
Wow.
Like, just think about
his
that.
His voice, though.
Yeah.
Y'all. Just okay, think- on a whole different scale. I feel like I hear this differently. Like there's some soul on top of that rock. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Because I'm not very familiar with his voice either.
Wow.
You know what I mean? So, me
look,
hearing,
man, I got goosebumps.
And it sounds powerful, especially with it being a live performance, too.
Man.
That's a huge stadium.
And not to say that, I mean, hell, they putting on a hell of a performance right now. I feel like,
crazy.
you just feeding off of that energy. I can only imagine, like, how hyped they were in their heads. Like,
oh, yeah.
Stay calm, okay? I know it's only 1 million people here right now, but everybody just breathe, okay? Let's do our parts. I would just, oh, man. And then you sound like that up there with that band?
Yeah. Exactly. Stop. They do sound good too. Yeah. They sound really good. I'm a founder of Georgia. Tell me your part. Too big. Find the spell. Wow. Yeah.
Look at that. Look at that. Ah. Oh my God. Cross the limit.
We hit the turn. That's what's up.
What?
Shaking up the knees. God, we come again, please.
They know all the words and everything.
Come
okay.
on, man. You got to.
Man, everybody in the crowd singing the song, okay, but me, because I don't know it.
Yeah, it's a little different fan base. I think this is a little different fan base. Like, yeah, they are completely engaged. Yeah. It's what you call a completely engaged fan base right now. They're tearing it up right now.
Yeah.
I mean, the fans, the crowd, they're tearing it up more than the band is.
I love watching the hype, though. Yeah. They all jumping up and down. Yeah. I'm like, man, y'all. That looked like that is so fun.
That okay. Super player saying people have a good time like that too.
Yeah, I could never do that. But I'm just saying, that looks like it's so much fun.
Yeah.
Even just being there is fun.
Shoot, I like to join them right now too. I'm not playing. Just let me jump around.
No, oh, gosh. And I'm here as much as kind. You been. Find a strong. Find a strong. Come on. Find a strong. Look.
Okay,
I don't know what that is called, but I'm just like, yo, he just did the damn thing, okay?
That's that classic guitar move right there.
Man, okay?
That's when you really on your guitar vibe
right there. He did it, though. He did that.
You can't be doing no serious solos if you ain't doing that.
Oh, my God. We should have did the actual official video, or we should have did this one, but y'all.
Them hype now.
That was nice, okay? That was nice. Like, that was nice. The guitar playing, the band, the engagement that they had, like, with the crowd. Like, his voice is just amazing, y'all. Yeah, like, I could listen to that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like, I could listen to that. Like, for real, for real.
Yeah.
It's a vibe, though. I like the energy. Like, it was just nice. It was nice. That really hyped me. Like, now I feel like I'm ready to go and, like, run a whole mile or something with that in my ear.
Yeah, I mean, this song, I mean, I haven't heard too many rock songs where all the emphasis put on one word and everybody just kind of just go crazy. I feel like they could have did that like the whole song and that would have made the song. Yeah. They could have said Thunderstruck the whole
literally,
5 minutes.
Especially with that music.
Crazy.
Yeah.
And that guitar lick that he was doing right there, like that was something serious. Like that was player to the teeth.
Yeah, especially when he skipped across the stage. That just got me hyped up. I'm like, man, what it would be like to have been there for something like that. Like,
I don't even think them giving that, I don't even think them giving that performance is that hard. Like the way that they were feeding off of the energy of that crowd, like I think anybody could have get it. Not anybody, but it's not hard for any artist to get up that day to perform in front of that crowd right there, because I mean they were hard. I mean they going hard.
Yeah, I can see that. Yeah, I can see that.
Definitely helped, you know, to send that energy right back to them.
Yeah.
Because I mean this was fire though. But I mean Thunderstruck, like,
okay, ACDC.
Yeah, you can just keep saying Thunderstruck. Like, I just like that tone in his voice, how he's saying it. It's just powerful too. And you can tell that it just strike a chord with the audience too.
Yeah. I enjoyed that. I really did.
Yeah, and I'm glad we had a chance to see like the actual live performance too.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, obviously the video song it's gonna do its justice, but
should we do the music video?
Right there.
Or are y'all cool with this? Cause I'm like, I don't know if it can get better than this.
Yeah, this was good.
Yeah.
And it was live at the River Play 2009. So obviously it's them later on in life. But
yeah.
they look like they ain't miss a beat.
Yeah.
Look like they ain't miss a beat.
If y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're gonna see y'all in the next video, y'all. See your body, boy, I'ma